guys, as you could see, the intro is different and the video will be different because I wanted to try something new and I hope that you will like it. For those who don't know me, my name is Selim Shaimi and this is episode 7 of AI News, where I bring you and explain you the news from artificial intelligence. And today I want to talk with you about an AI that can predict death. When AI is applied to healthcare, a bunch of new opportunities for patients and hospitals come to life. 2018 may be the year of artificial intelligence. In fact, AI is working well and is solving many problems for the healthcare industry. So today I would like to discuss with you about a recent news, which is an algorithm that can predict your death. So let's get into it. The US Food and Drug Administration, called FDA, approved the use of a new algorithm that can predict a bunch of things, such as a heart attack. And this algorithm is called the Wave Clinical Platform, and it has been created by XL Medical. It's a medical tech company working in Florida. And this algorithm, Wave, is very effective. It's a great innovation to handle the high number of unexpected deaths, because in hospital there are a lot of unexpected deaths. You know, it has been created for a good reason, because there is a lack in the number of physicians and nurses in hospitals. Consequently, it's almost impossible to follow up with the vitals of a patient continuously. And let's be realistic, a human can't follow this, and most importantly, shouldn't have to do it.
We don't have enough physicians or nurses, and we have an aging population who are sicker and who need more resources and services.
This is the reason why this new algorithm enters in the game. This AI system can continuously check the vitals of a patient to detect subtle changes, and it will immediately send an alert if something is going wrong. As you can see, this technology will save tons of lives. I've been to a hospital recently, and I think that it's really missing a lot of technological tools. So it will change in the future. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope so much that you've liked this video. If so, tell me in the comment, please. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to reach 20,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Also, if you want to learn more about AI and technology, I'm providing you free articles on my blog selimshaimi.com.